I can no longer go another day without talking about this show. Let's talk Total Drama Island. This show was high-key the greatest show for teenagers on Cartoon Network. Like, it had everything. Romance, an amazing cast, lots of off-the-wall humor like this. These two high-key were the greatest hosts in television history. Don't at me. We put these kids through so much shit. And they did it all for the grand prize of $1 million. Who don't want that? Everyone rooted for this man, and you all know why. Ooh, but Lashana, she was... Lashana was thick with three C's, bruh. She was thick! Everybody and their mama hated this chick, Heather, but we still wanted to smash. Because if you watched Total Drama back when you were a kid, we all remember this scene. A lot of people started liking Goth Girls because of Gwen. Hated that she was going after this dude. If you recognize this episode, then you know why it was the best episode in the series. Did anyone really like this chick? Like, did anyone? Bro, then they replaced the show with this garbage. This kid isn't even from Total Drama. He's Jude from 16.